Well, Jane, you don't have to call me Charlie Pride. You don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never minded standing in the rain. But you don't have to call me darling, darling. I've heard my name a few times in your phone book. I've seen it all the times where I play. The only time I know I'll hear David Allen go. When Jesus' final judgment day. I never minded standing in the rain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even called me by my name.
Back when this song was written way back in the day, I'm trying to say it was a perfect country western song. David Allan Cole told the guy that wrote it, he said, no, it is not the perfect country and western song. So it didn't mention anything at all about mama, trains, trucks, or prison, or getting drunk. So he sat down and he wrote another verse of the song that goes something like this. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. I went pick her up in the rain, but before I could get to the station in a pickup truck, she got run over by a damn old train, and I hang around as long as you will let me. I never minded standing in the rain. Before you, you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me. Well, I wonder why you don't call me. Why don't you ever call me by my name?
Thank you guys. By the way, everybody.